Welcome to this Geneious Biologics video on exporting and extracting sequences. Once you've picked your sequences of interest, you can export them and download them as various sequence file types, or extract them into a separate sequence document within Geneious Biologics. To export the file, select the sequences of interest, navigate to Export Extract, and select Export Sequences. You may want to use filters to narrow down your selection. Export options include trimming the sequences to a region of interest and translating nucleotides to amino acids before exportation. You can specify what to name the output file and what file format to export. There is an option to download the entire sequence table as metadata in Excel format. There is also an option to extract the sequences to a new document in Geneious Biologics, which will preserve the annotations you had in the original document, but will not have the pipeline report or graphs available. If exporting from a cluster table, you can also choose to export representative sequences from each cluster. This will export a single sequence with the fewest liabilities from each cluster. Once you've hit export, you can check the progress by navigating to the Jobs tab on the left. You can download your export directly from the Details window, or click the Chrome pop-up. To reanalyze a subset of your sequences, select the sequences of interest and navigate to Extract and Recluster. This option will generate a new Biologics Annotator results document with recalculated clusters, a pipeline report, and graphs for the selected sequences. You can export all annotations and graphs as image files, and the data used to generate the graphs in CSV format. The pipeline report is exportable as a PDF. For more information about Geneious Biologics, visit geneious.com/biologics.